trouble has ever happened. He lost this member of his church. This morning they are trying to gather money for casket. They died. They were going for age. That was what he said. And they had to tell the pastor that they died. Yesterday, one of my pastor friends in Lagos said to me, he won't be in church today. I said, what happened? He said, he's going for the burial of a pregnant woman. He said, the woman is the old member of the church, a very dedicated member, and she has been waiting on the Lord for a long time. Now, God bless her, and she died with the baby. So the church is mourning. So many things is happening in different countries this morning. But GGI family, on Friday we came here and the Lord said it is not a meeting, it is a blessing. And I began to bless my children. I began to wash their feet with money. I began to rinse them with water. And I moved them with toilet. And I told them that God said they are moving to and God told me, he said, no punish anybody that did not come for the prayer. Because it is not a meeting, it is a fatherly blessing that he makes. And this morning, in a Sunday morning, there is no reason to go for an emergency meeting in my office. There is no reason to call someone and say, let's get money for casket. There is no reason to start crying over suffering. I am alive. You are alive. My children are alive. Your children are alive. My wife is alive. Your wife is alive. We are all alive. We are sound. We are healthy. We are sound.
He washes over us every 7 seconds.
every minute, every moment, because he's the master of the universe. That moment in God.
She said, "Our money cannot buy our life. She will have paid for that life."
share, have everyone to buy back my life off. All my cars, all my houses, my estate, everything I got. I never listened to her. Everything I got can buy back my life for me. She got everything, but she can buy her. Someone is there this morning, you don't have anything, but you have that life. What qualifies you for the life you have is the love of God. An intercessor was on the sick bed about to die. She said, I pray and I pray I move mountain. I pray and I pray I change government. I pray that my prayer brought me fire, or my prayer can save my life. So when you pray and it's in answer, it's not doing it, it's not your doing. Your prayer cannot preserve your life. Prayer is a weapon for warfare. What does it mean it should preserve your life? Count it. So when something wrong like this, the only thing to preserve is a time to wear the best of fire and get ready to win.
Service, I'm going to say it one more time.
faith. If you are coming to God on a daily basis and you lack faith, just serving God is a wasted effort. If you are coming to God on a daily basis, you're serving God, you're sowing seed, you are a giver, taking up responsibility, but you lack F-A-I-T-H. You're messed up. There's no difference between an unbeliever. The only difference between an unbeliever is that you come to church. There is no smallest miracle or blessing in God's kingdom that you can access without faith. No matter how tiny it is. And ask God, what came over David? A little boy that wanted to fight Goliath. What would have come over David? Somebody that was only taking care of his passion. And the father sent him to the waterfront to look after the boy. What came over this young man? What came over this 17 years old boy? 18 now. 18. 17. And suddenly, and the king tried to dress him up, but he had tired of the warfare. He could not carry that shoulder. He was not qualified. He was not fit. Somebody said he was not fit. And God said to him, fit. You will not be able to put on the armor. You will not be able to put on the breastplate of this war. You will not be able to carry the shield of this war. You will not be able to carry the sword of Goliath or the sword of Saul. But if you have faith, you carry everything. That's what they did. When they wore him that helmet, the breastplate, and the shield, I'm saying, you will not carry one of the leg like this. You think, wait now. You see, I'm not used to this. Not used to the traditions of men. You have to separate yourself from the tradition of men before faith can work for you. You have to separate yourself from the standard of the people before faith can work for you. You have to separate yourself from what your father and your mother knows before faith can work for you. If you have to break the hedges, if you have to make an impact, if your life has to be a light in your generation, if you have to do what no one has ever done and succeed, if you have to make a great impact in your generation, then get ready to boycott the knowledge of this word. Because the Bible says, oh my God, a carnally minded man is an enmity against God. That was not my Bible said to him. My Bible said to him that it is not constitutional by this war to go to war without a breastplate, without a shield, without a sword. But it is not constitutional in the spiritual realm to go to war with the breastplate of this war, with the sword of this war, with the shield of this war. All you need to conquer your battle is
that defined the name of the God of Israel to be at the court of heaven. get children that faith will not conquer. You know why? But there's something inside faith, is Trinity. God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, they dwell in faith. Am I telling you something? And you will not die. He comes to a bed by fire. I will go to the toilet to heal myself. I cannot open the door. I have to lose my back and push. Someone say push. But because faith led me into it, I cannot try. The last day she completed the 40 days, she died in my family. Because faith has not led her, flesh did. Am I talking to somebody? When faith leads you to money, money will work out. When faith leads you into your business, business will work out. When faith leads you into your career, career will work out. You know why? Because when faith is leading you, it shows you the end of the thing before the beginning.
It has to come to pass. Am I talking to somebody here? Elijah said to them, I know I have been in the city and I've seen the woman cooking their children. I've seen people eating bird poo poo. They are eating bird poo poo. The famine was so bad to the level that two women would come together and agree, let us eat my child first. Then tomorrow we will shop your own picking. That was why the Bible said, can a woman forsake her suckling baby that she will not have compassion? You say no, but God say yes. When a family get to the family of Samaria, mama cooking children shop. Somebody say, I hear you. Mama shopping. That is to tell you that if family could get to that level, there's no family in Nigeria. Is there a family in Nigeria?
No, sir.
But I'm not sure that it is.
Yes, sir. It's too far.
Who ever experiences dryness or belly? Dry season. Not the season.
But when you don't have faith, nothing can work for you. Your life will be like the life of Thomas that spent the whole day and the year with Jesus. And yet another took his place. He said, God said, I will not believe until I put my finger in the hole of his palm. When there is no faith in you, you may be walking with a prophet. You may be living with a prophet. You may be eating with a prophet. You may be the best friend of the prophet. You may be the mannequin in the church, a deacon in the church, a deaconess in the church, a pastor in the church, a church member. I don't care what you call yourself. You will be like that man that carried the wine in the hands of the king. When the prophet prophesied about this time tomorrow, a barley shall be sold for a shekel at the gate of Samaria. He said, ah, to fear God. To fear God. If God opened the heaven, it cannot happen. She didn't be so excited. The son of the king in the temple. We anger or something that will chase away the people before the gate. The army of Syria and the millions, and have encountered this our gate. There is no way we are not coming in. Analysis shows that it is impossible, but God said it is possible. Analysis shows that you cannot have a baby, but God said you can have a baby. Analysis shows that your father and your mother are going to share. Becoming a rich man is impossible, but let me tell you, it is the Holy Ghost. It shall when I say nobody can. that?
Before that.
Your man and father was avarice.
Yes, it's true.
Now, out of your man and father and your father, when you're trying, your father is the only child that was standing when his father died.
Yes,
all the children died. Am I right? Your father came back to nine of you. As I'm talking, you are the two.
One of the weakness, one of the things that deal with us is the traditions of our background. The things our father have done in the past.
If you don't apply faith, they will tie you down and escape and make you forget the first thing. Now, you are planning, they have taught to you that you are going to be the next priest.
My father has told me that the world will make up by him.
If you take over, the devil will take over. For the Lord said, I tell you, you are not taking over any shrine. Amen. There was any time like Ghana.
I was a kind of last year, the public were staying in the state like you guys are. You will learn, you will teach me how to do the thing.
I'm going to be learning it. Makes you to see reasons why you shouldn't go to church.
forsake the gathering of the brethren.
I want to do that.
What about saying I'm sharper? I don't know why I'm to sharp you. You're your own.
You hate everybody. You develop anger against everybody. You pick offenses. This one look at me like this. This one abused me. This one gossip me. I don't want to go church again.
It's on your own.
Until then, we look for a very new church where there is no fire, where you can see that, where you can see deep in your life. In that battle, then you go and see that. Church is a church.
And
then we will now invite Okoho and several spirits. Mona, come. Let's come and occupy our temple. That's what happened. And everything turned upside down. The devil dominated.
I prophesy to your life today.
God, myself. Every man that is on the shout in the beginning, the God of myself is changing your story.
Thank you. Jesus. Your life is in reshaped, platform. I'm telling you about Jesus. Who invited you to come? The woman in our church. She's not a member. So where are you staying? My forehead. She told you about what? Any source. Any
you for my book.
You are supposed to be a lawyer.
Children, don't pray, don't wait. It's not time to pray, it's time to listen. You know, these children play something they do in the village. And there is nobody that can speak English like him in the whole among his friends. Only him can speak English very well. And he said he's going to be a lawyer that will represent the community. He said it when a man that has one teeth has one. He went that has a teeth was there. And God said, from that day, 10 years old, if you will tell the truth, from that time you have been stealing. That's all. Right?
Everybody, sir.
As for here, the man your man is telling you, take four, take back.
Honestly, most of the time, once I've been that, you shall realize the same as that event.
From that day, he has been picking pockets, stealing. And when he do something, he beats him. But he has good character. But whenever he's around his destiny ever, he will steal from that person. The man I'm saying has died, but what he used his teeth to draw has not died. But today he died. Any war, any evil man pronounced on human was alive. And that Lord is this fighting you.
My power to cancel it. Come on.
Say in the name of Father,
Son,
and the Holy Ghost. Start forgiving.
From today, You are sick in your body. How don't see you today break. So how many places have you gone to? Because now I want to see you back. How many places do you know who can go for prayer? 150 places. Did you go to Lagos? Prayer for Lagos. Don't talk to me, boy. After you do the thing, you don't walk. Where are you going? You don't go, Peter. Oh, Misha. Where are you going? Many places where you don't walk at home. And all these places where you may go, not your mind. Where is it happening? You know what you mean? You friend a woman who has seen on you for some years ago. She seen on you over. You didn't like woman who has seen on you for years. Not true, I mean, I lie. You didn't like woman who has seen on you over. Why? Why you rely on guests like yourself? You don't know why you say that. You don't know why. You just like old drama. People don't want to pass on through like 20 years. Now you're running the news. Do you know why that thing happened to you? When you were small, your mother died when you were very young. I mean, another woman I raised. That woman I raised, she gave 5 children. Be the senior you see on to. I mean, but when you live with them, not only do they wash clothes, they wash it, they wash it. Now you remember it. When they both finish, you still have the walk, the clean ground, the clean house. After that, 12, now you go to. Am I right?
Excuse me. Go to the altar, bring my toy.
Now, you can look at me. When I come to this day, I say she's this for bread. Now, the Lord said to me that what causes your problem is this. When that woman comes to school to take up and wash it, the result when they tell you, tell us what they do, it be make and demand. Because you're always the first. The king, when she can be the surprise, has zero of the resources.
Yes, sir.
They don't know anything.
Now, Onubusi, can I show you?
Yes,
sir. One day, that woman slept with you. Yes, sir.
When
she planted that evil in your body. From that age till now, you will never like a young man. You like old woman. And from that time, she has been poison in your body. You eat in the dream. Several times. Who is this? You know the person. You know the person. Yeah. Today, I'm sick. Yeah. Look at me. Because you are paying money to send shrine and churches, you will not pay one year. Jesus will set you free. Yeah. Remove your phone and give it to your pocket. You will not have one. Give it to your pocket. Father, if it's true, you call me as a prophet to the nation. You are your feet, everybody. As I pray for this man, if there's any voice in your body, they are coming out now. Yeah. I decree right now, if I be a true servant of God, every poison that manipulates you to form your body today, and what is moving in your body right now,
Thank you.
call my name.
Let me see your hand. They say things will not work for you. The same way things doesn't work for your father, but it will work for you. Do you hear? It will work for you. Your destiny is not at the destiny of your father. You have a higher glory. You have a higher destiny. What they have seen is not the little thing. The real thing will manifest. You might have suffered and passed challenges. Don't give up. Where they are going to, the challenges you are passing every power that summoned themselves to fight you has scattered them by fire.
Jesus!
monitoring your life close all that to woman. That greatness you came with has not manifested. And the wife God gave you as a blessing, they have not allowed her to enjoy the fruit of her labor. And that is why the Lord said, "Get out." You don't know why God brought you out to Judea. Because you know the is here. And the Lord is here. Let God keep that person that put you under surveillance. Every spiritual surveillance, let God kill them. So that you're free. So shall we. Amen. 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 Every food that gives you a dream, out by fire. In that name of Jesus.
My friend, raise your voice.
My testimony is the Bible, full of spirit.
people are still up?
Yes.
Okay.
My brother, I was chatting with my brother, so he told me that I should tell my mom that I should pray for him, that there is something he's expecting from God.
Okay.
And I said, okay, I will. So that was the second day, Thursday. After I started, I came to the altar, I prayed about me. So last week, they called us that the prayer didn't answer.
Celebrate Jesus.
Lord, you know, she interceded for her brother for what he was expecting God to do. And the brother called to testify that God has done it. She's doing the interceding for her brother. Do you see the prayer of faith? I've not seen such faith in history. Celebrate Jesus for her.
God, praise the Lord. God,
just look like upstairs, tell me take as before. How would I post it? TV, I found out where the test woman is. As I told her, one boy is standing like this, he said, you have seen that man. Babe, you will not go for you. You will not go for that. I am not so careful, I am not doing anything. Because my father has already given me the power to walk and try to over you people. You cannot do me anything. He said, oh, who gave you that man? I said, my father. If you see that man, you will run away. You do that.
Fiji. It's not because fire now. Tell you what. Fire now.
engage, freshen up in the church. The moment we close this meeting, rest for about 1 hour or 2 hours. We are freshen up, we are toilet, we are been through, we are showered, we are international standard toilet. Celebrate Jesus. Amen. The only thing we need to do is AC. I mean, on our own AC is not collecting. Praise God. So, and freshen up, and from here we can go to work. So, I don't miss the cool water. Invite everybody all over the nation to attend this program. Start by 9 p.m. And God will help us in Jesus' name. I'm not saying amen to that. Many of us made a vow. That's the Reverend Aji. He came out for a sale of 22,000 naira, and those who are bound to support his ticket money, we need to redeem this vow. It's a sin when you get a vow that you don't redeem them. I would like to meet with the PR department immediately after the service, on the PR department. Very, very compulsory. By the grace of God, we are starting our tree of life school of theology that has been existing for a long time. So we are starting a new section now. So if you are not able to join and come to the office, obtain the form, and we will update all of the necessary information. It's not necessary to start the church. You require the knowledge for any calling or upon your life in the future or now. And it also led to serve this church as a leader in joining the leadership training, which is the tree of life of God's theology. God will bless you as we do that together in the name of Jesus.
So we're going to do that all the time.